Michael. I can't believe we're finally here. We made it to our wedding day. Even just writing these words feels so sweet and special. But I know it's exactly how our day will feel. It's hard for me to truly explain to you how much I love you. The only words that scratch the surface are unconditional and pure.
So I truly feel like our friendship has brought out the best in each other. And then Michael came along and brought in another redhead to the group. And at first, I was a little skeptical because I was the redhead in Anabeth's life. But Michael came in and welcomed me into their trio and just truly brought me another best friend. And I love him so much. I love his family now. And I'm just so excited to see what the life has to hold for the new Redmonds. So cheers to Anabeth and Michael.
Michael never takes away from the outgoing person Anabeth is, but only adds to the fun and laughter. I know y'all's marriage will always be full of adventure, but even with all that, just know that your life will always be fun. It'll always be full of joy and laughter with Anabeth. I can't wait to see y'all walk out this new adventure together.
So overall, I'm just proud of the person you've become. And I know I'm just a small portion of that, but you know, I love you. I'm just proud of who you are. Anabeth. A.B., Buggy, Annabelle, Mary Beth. Yeah, I think you've been called all those names by my family. But Buggy, Annabeth, you're the best sister, daughter-in-law, sister-in-law, however you want to call it, that we could have even hoped for or prayed for. Like, you're amazing. You make a perfect fit for him, for our family, for everything.
Annabeth, today you're making me the happiest man on earth. It's my greatest honor to be marrying you this evening. I promise you that I'll make you feel loved, secure, protected, beautiful, and wanted every single day. You're my wife, and I'll never get tired of saying that. It's you and me forever. There's nothing on this earth that can break up this love. It's me and you, baby. Once this night ends and all of our people are gone, we're still gonna have our love, which will get us through anything. I love you with all my heart, and I'm so blessed to be your husband.
I feel so blessed to be loved by you and for you to choose me as your wife. Today, we are making a vow to choose each other for the rest of our lives. To me, choosing you is the easiest and most sure thing I've ever done. You are my best friend, my teammate, and my hand to hold for the rest of my life. You told me early on in our relationship that we were brought together for something so much bigger than just us two. That cannot be more true. And sitting here today, surrounded by our friends and family, and seeing the amount of love we all share is tremendous. We get to continue this love and write the rest of our love story together. I love our love story because it's simply ours. God is so faithful and has taken such good care of us to lead us to each other. No matter the circumstances life may throw at us, with you by my side, we can conquer anything. I can't wait to see you at the end of the aisle today and start the rest of our lives as husband and wife. I love you, Michael.
Cause you are free. You free to be you.
It's now my great, great privilege to pronounce you husband and wife. Michael, make this your promise.